Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is Cooking Janet. Ngayon mga guys, magluluto tayo ng napakasarap na Chinese soup. Ito mga guys, ang ingredients: abalone, pork bones, carrots, at saka yam. This guy is already for boiling. This is the fig fruits and ginger. Now guys, we cut the fig fruit into slice small. This is the ginger and fig fruit. Chinese yam and carrots. Now guys, this kind of soup can boil for 2 hours so that it will become a delicious and yummy soup for winter. Hello mga guys, ngayon ipapakita ko sa inyo kung ang ating abalone soup with pork bones. Yan, malapit na pong matapos. It was after 1.5 hours. See mga guys, this kind of soup is very delicious and very very yummy. See, pork bones, abalone, saka Chinese yam and carrots with fig fruit. Yan. Napakasarap po mga guys ang klase ng soup na ito. This is really good for winter. Thank you for watching. This is your friend, Cooking Janet. God bless. Goodbye. Now guys, our abalone and pork bone soup is done. As you can see, it is now very yummy and soft. And here is the soup. Here now is the abalone. I cut already before I serve. Yan. Malambot na siya mga guys. Yan. Thanks for watching. This is your friend, Cooking Janet. Goodbye.